Finally, gorgeous people, honorable fellows, my beautiful subscribers. Yes, happy new year once again. The year is still new. It's a new week. It's a new month. And we'll keep saying happy new year, happy new year, happy new year. I pray that your life will experience newness like never before. So I just finished a live stream. How you all doing? Happy new year. Yes, I just finished a live stream. Yes, on Esther's Chronicles, every first or second of the month we get to do a time of thanksgiving, a time of worship. But for this January, it's a special one. We did it on the 3rd, but come next month we'll go back to our regular, which is 1st or the 2nd, if Jesus tarries is coming. So I was going through my videos that I did sometimes last year, and I came across a video that I did, and I thought to shoot a video once again and throw more light, because last year the knowledge I had and the knowledge I have now is not the same. So if you are watching this video, you're welcome, and it's a good time to watch this video because it's the beginning of the year. Yes, as time goes on, there are some things that I want you, and even me, as I do this video, there are some things that I need to keep doing. In life, there are things that are synonymous with successful people, and there are things that are synonymous with non-successful people. So this video is going to be all about success indicators. As we go into 2022, there are some success indicators that you need to work on. Even if you have those virtues, you have those skills before, you need to keep increasing them. And if you are doing them, congratulations to you. You are in a successful part. If you have not been doing them, please practice it. Number one thing successful people do is that they compliment. When they see something that is good, they compliment those things. They don't criticize. They don't talk down on people. They don't have time to backbite. They don't have time to tear people down. When they see something they like, they compliment it. Non-successful people, instead of them to compliment, they will envy. Instead of them to compliment, they will say, what's the big deal? But successful people, if you know who you are, according to Sinaj, I know who I am. I am a child of God. Yes, I am the father's girl. I'm a princess. I am the princess of the Lord. A princess has a special place in the father's heart. If you know who you are, if you see something that is good, you will compliment it rather than tearing it down. So that's one success indicator. If you have been complimenting people when you see them doing good, it's a good thing. You are on a path to success. So keep amplifying it. Number two, successful people show gratitude. Like I told you, we just finished a time of Thanksgiving on my channel. I'm a successful person. Are you a successful person? We are all on the journey. So if you have not been showing gratitude, determine that in this 2022, you will intentionally show gratitude, no matter how little. If you are a man that is married, as little as telling your wife thank you after serving you. If you are a woman that is married, as little as you telling your husband thank you, even though you were the one that cooked the food. Telling your children thank you when they do simple things to you, even though you are their mother, you have rights over them. But telling them thank you, let them see you doing it, because it's a characteristic of successful people. It's an indicator of being successful, to show gratitude, to show appreciation for little things. So let me share this with you. I was doing my live stream. Like I told you, I just get out of the live stream, and I was just excited. I'm always excited when it comes to things of the Father, and everybody on the chat, we're all just vibing. We're just super excited. By the way, you can check out the last video. It was a time of praise and worship. You can just play it while you cook and just thank God along, you know. So in the course of doing that live stream, I have a membership button. If you don't know what that means, there's a blue button down there. It indicates that you can join my membership. And when you join my membership, there are some specific perks that you can get. And one of them is that you get a space into my space and so many other things. And somebody I celebrate, Esther's Creation, joined my membership. I saw it in the course of worship, and because we're worshiping, we're thanking God, and I was carried away. I was about bringing that live stream to an end when I remembered. I paused the live stream to specially show appreciation. When people come to your chat room and they super chat you and they share your videos and they do all those nice things, it's good to show appreciation. It's not a big deal, but sometimes take out time. Let's amplify it. And I'm also talking to myself, because sometimes people do good to us, especially if we feel that I've also done good to her. What's the big deal? No, successful people intentionally shows appreciation. They are always very, very grateful for little things. Another thing is that successful people, they give other people credit. Yes, when people deserve credit, they give it to them. For instance, how, I don't know an example, but successful people give people credit, especially when they get an idea from you and they are writing the book or they are singing the song, they make reference to you. Like me now, I play music in my channel a lot during my live stream. As a successful person, I need to intentionally be giving credit to the owners of those songs. You cannot just be playing people's video. You cannot just be playing people's song anyhow. Successful people is a successful indicator. They give credit. They say, give honor to whom honor is due. Successful people, they give credit to people. But people that are not successful, they take all the credit. They take all the glory. For people that are not successful, you work on a project together with them, they don't reference you. They don't take. Don't see. Don't get me wrong. One or two times people can hear, but if you know that you have hearing this thing, it's just a good time to start to correct those things. Take out time to appreciate people. Take out time to give credit to people. Take out time to compliment people. They are successful indicators. Another thing that successful people do is that they forgive easily. They don't have time to hate. It's a new start. Forget the former things. The Bible says, behold, I will do a new thing. Anybody that offend you, if I forgive people in advance, forgive them. If you have a forgiving heart, just know that you are a successful person, even if you don't have the $1 million in your bank account, because that's a success indicator. It's a characteristic of a successful person to be able to forgive. Don't become a freezer where you store. Yeah, one of my sister on a live stream, the person of faith, Edo, make a shout out to you, said she was saying her heart is not a freezer. That was like a revelation. You know, this is a freezer here. Yeah? You store all the things you don't want inside. You can even leave a soup in the freezer for 4 months, for 6 months. Don't let your heart become a freezer. When people do you wrong, forgive them. Successful people look out for other people. Yes, look out for people. They might be doing a giveaway and you don't need it. Just go and call people that need it. This is one thing I did in December. Mega shout out to everybody that that won those giveaway. When I hear my sisters doing giveaway, I'll go and look for people that really need it. But people that are not, you can just say, what's my business? I don't need it. No, if you see where they are doing giveaway and you know people that need those giveaway, successful people, they look out for people. They look out for people. So this year, let's look out for one another. Let's support one another. Let's push ourselves. If I've wronged you on Esther's Chronicles TV, please forgive your girl. I'm still growing and I'm on a journey. Forgive me. I hold no grudge. I love everyone that has been watching my video, that will watch my video, that will join my membership, that will support and share my video. I love you all. I love you. And one more thing I'll leave you with, like never before. I'm recording this video on the 3rd of January. And for everywhere that I've gone, every minister that I've heard, they've been saying, put God first. Put God first if you want to be successful. Even the Bible told us, seek ye first the kingdom of God. As we go into 2022, put God first in everything you do. And every other thing will be added onto you. Hallelujah. So as a successful people also, they dance a lot. They are joyful people. Successful are joyful people. So we are going to dance to a song. This song I'm about to play is by one of us, in the person of Pastor Alayo Victory. Her name is Fumi Ugbo, Pastor Fumi Ugbo, but her YouTube channel name is Alayo Victory TV. I want you to check her out, especially if you are a mother. Check that space out. Join the family. You will like. And check out her videos. She has some inspirational song. And let's just dance to this song as I welcome you once again into 2022. Remember, successful people, there are so many things they do. And some of those things are the things I've dropped on this video. So let's dance to this song together as we bring the LS to an end. Jump with dance. to see another year. It's a privilege to see another year. It's not by power, it's not by might, it's not your right. It's God that has kept you to see today. So let's dance. What a privilege to see another year.
You are my redeemer, you are my maker, you are my redeemer, you are my maker, you are my redeemer, you are my redeemer, you are my maker, you are my redeemer.
Let's dance. Successful people and joyful people.
To see another year.
Welcome to 2022.
To see another year. What a privilege to see another year. What a privilege to see another year. You are my maker. You are my redeemer. You are my maker. You are my redeemer.
Said I would dance to collect my joyful Thanksgiving. Yeah? Successful people and joyful people.
What a privilege.
Hey, thank you, Mama Fumiyalayo, for this song. Thank you to all my members. Thank you to all my subscribers. God bless you. Thank you. I love you. If you are watching this video, like the video, thumbs the video, and share.
What a privilege to see another day. What a privilege to see another year. What a privilege to see another day. You are my maker. You are my redeemer. You are my maker. You are my redeemer.
Yeah. Oh yeah, say it to yourself as you go into 2022. Say, favor me, God. Lord, favor me.
Time to favor me has come in Jesus' name. Favor me, oh you are. Favor me, oh you are.
Happy New Year once again.
Favor me, oh you are.
Time to favor me has come.
Favor me, oh you are. What a privilege to see another year.
So what a privilege to see another year. Thank you all. See you in my next video. God bless you. I love you all. Bye bye.
Estas crônicos de
Jesus.
Estas crônicos de
Jesus.
We entertain and bring you laughter from the comfort of your home. Another day, another chapter of something to enjoy. Yes, we go motivate you.
Oh yeah,
oh yeah,
oh yeah,
oh yeah. Content will go benefit you.
Oh yeah, oh yeah,
oh yeah,
oh yeah,
oh yeah,
oh yeah.
Subscribe, make you elevate your mind, and make sure you like go. Drop a comment and share with your friends and family. Yeah. Estas crónicas.